you make it home okay. I'll do the same. My face didn't get to burn in the crash. So my thighs were lacerated very heavily. The doctors took care of me though. Thank God they didn't have a female nurse. Thank God that I died that night in the crash. So my ghost came to haunt this old world in a flash. Oh, the ghost of the man from the Candyland car crash. Ashes falling down upon his breast. They did their best to revive him, but he just couldn't breathe. So they sucked on his lips till his head turned blue, his ears turned purple, and the sun turned green, and the light went out of the moon. Did not wear the best clothes to my death. What a cold 40 hours being dead. What will happen when they discover it? When I died, I had 9 pairs of underwear on. Thank you. Well, I never kissed a girl till I went to college. She got drunk and cheated on me. No, I never kissed a boy till I went to prison, murder in the first degree. Cause I'm hung like a mouse and horny as a toad. Keep a steady hand on the gun. She gets all worked up and says, come on in. I said, baby, I'm already done. No, I never kissed a girl till I went to college. She got drunk and cheated on me. No, I never kissed. The day that I became a man, to ask her if there's anything wrong. She said I gave her the most passionate and erotic 12 seconds of her life. I never kissed a girl till I went to college. She got drunk and cheated on me. No, I never kissed a boy. Her bad, but she treated me worse. Bet that she's regretting it now. Cause I got a new lover, and he don't like roses. He likes candy bars and cigarettes. No, I never kissed. got drunk and cheated on me. Now I never kissed the boy till I went to prison, murder in the first degree. Thank you.